Didi, come back!
Mitch.
Here's the dog you brought back. Bit of a troublemaker. Not sure about the breed, though.
He'll get bigger?
Uh-huh. Like this. You know, I can look after him. He's still a pup, so he doesn't listen. I have a feeling someday he'll be useful. I suspect you've discovered a real diamond in the rough. With a little polish, I'd say we got a true diamond dog on our hands.
D.D., right? Ocelot raising hounds. Fine.
Come on, D.D.
Welcome home, boss.
Please select a landing zone. Landing zone
confirmed.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Side ops list update.
Boss, as requested, we've added an analyzer function to your binoculars. Now you can view soldiers or POWs and get a readout on their rank or any special skills they might have. Depending on their skills, they may even be able to develop new types of weapons or items. Try it out the next time you're thinking of folding someone.
The unit that attacked us in the mist. You knew something about them. That wasn't my first run-in with them. It happened right before I was captured by the Soviets. We were on the zero line that day. The Afghan side. On our way back from training the Mujahideen at a mountain camp in Kunar province. There's a lot of that work in Afghanistan. Most PFs shy away from it because it draws too much attention. But for us, that was the whole point. The job itself went great. We just had to make it back to a tribal area in Pakistan. But all of a sudden, visibility got real bad. It was no sandstorm. Our point man gave the strange report. He said he could see skulls in the mist.
Skulls?
The next moment, he went silent. We scrambled into formation, right before his arms and legs came raining down on us. It was always supposed to be a dangerous mission, so I had Diamond Dog's very best with me. We were calling out to each other. But one by one, their voices just went dead. Whatever happened to me, I lost consciousness before I knew it. When I came to, I was in a Soviet camp, tied to an interrogation chair.
Could they be some new Spetsnaz unit?
No. The ones that interrogated me were just the average rank and file. Whatever group attacked us, the way they moved was just insane. And that mist, appearing out of nowhere. The Soviets don't have tech like that.
If they did, Ocelot would have heard about it.
I doubt the West does either. Otherwise, the folks at Langley would be sleeping a lot easier.
Why'd they come after you?
Wish I knew. I'm the only one who survived. Though I don't think they planned it that way. If I was their target, they wouldn't have just handed me over to the 40th Army. Whatever the case, we need to watch our step until we know who they really are. And boss, if you ever do run into them again, don't try to take them on. You just get the hell out of there.
Marker placed. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Coming too. Roger that. You gotta extract him.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. You have arrived at your destination. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Disrupt communications between enemy outposts by destroying comms equipment. That'll prevent one post from sending reinforcements to another.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Marker placed.
Thank you.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Подожди!
A Soviet soldier. A lot of them came from Central Asia before, but lately they've been using more and more Russians. Simple, really. There's less hesitation to pull the trigger if they're not fighting their own race. Morbid cynicism, but it gets results. That's humanity for you. It looks like the enemy's lost sight of you. They're gonna try to hunt you down. Search for you, but they're not giving the all clear just yet. Stay alert.
КП, это Дмитрий 4. Посмотрел, ничего не нашел. Прием. Это КП. Понял.